you feel good, maybe. Ten. Hello?
It was like a very soft lead. And my dad was always kind of really strong, and you know, that's why it was so striking. It was like this sort of soft knee, I want you to stay here.
I said to her just before she died, I said, I've bought a mattress, I've bought blankets, you never have to be alone again.
I don't feel a really strong male presence at all. Was he quiet? Was he not talkative?
Well, he wasn't a chatterer, but no, he liked to talk. He liked to really talk. He liked to ask people questions and.
Yeah, no, no, so he's quiet. So it didn't mean that he spoke.
Soak me on the heath, a figure on a cliff, another on the beach. She liked to take a drink, I liked to when she did. Her face would come alight, her words would all be right, full of fun and fight. And if your face is in the soil, and in your eyes are threads of roots and creatures coiled, a hole just like a broken bowl. Flowers grow there from a bowl. No one ever sings a song when you're